Welcome back. It's a dream a lot of people have, learning to fly, and it may be more accessible than you think. And here to tell us more about the Let's Go Flying campaign and how you can get lessons, we're pleased to welcome Arlen McMahon from Aerotech Incorporated, who also happens to have won the National Flight Instructor Award for 2009. Congratulations, and thank you for being with us.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Tell us a little bit about this effort to encourage folks to learn to fly.
Well, there are a lot of people who have dreamt about flying, but who might misunderstand, thinking that it's too expensive or takes too much time or is too difficult. So part of the effort from Let's Go Flying is a national campaign to help people get more familiar with what the process is and possibly learn the steps to take if they want some more information about it.
And to sort of encourage folks to check it out, there are special introductory rates that are offered here locally and at different schools across the country to help people. Tell us about that.
That's right. There's over 3,000 schools associated with this national effort. Aerotech here at Bluegrass Airport is one of those schools. And one of the things that we're offering is a special introductory flight lesson. The flight lesson is $99. Now, the cool thing about this lesson is it's not a ride. Okay, the participant is going to sit in the left seat. The participant is going to taxi, is going to take off with the help of the flight instructor, and is actually going to fly the airplane under the direction of an FAA certificated flight instructor. Depending on the winds and the weather, you might actually help the instructor to land.
Wow.
The whole thing is about 30 minutes, and at some point down the down in the future, if they decide they want to take flight training, we'll count that time towards the hourly requirements to actually earn a pilot certificate.
And that kind of leads to my next question. How much time is involved if folks do want to go a little bit further? And what typically is the kind of course or the way it's set up for folks to learn to fly?
There's primarily two entry-level certificates. The first is called a sport pilot. That's going to require about 20 hours of flight time, and we typically do those in about 6 weeks. The other entry-level certificate is called a private pilot. It's about 40 hours of training, and most people will do that in about 3 to 4 months.
And if folks are interested in contacting Aerotech and learning more, how can they do that?
I would suggest you visit us online. Check out our website at aerotech.net.
And you also see the Let's Go Flying website from the organization in charge of the campaign across the country if you want to learn more. And you can get links to participating schools. And
absolutely.
Sort of
absolutely.
Wonderful. And you were telling us real quick before we go, it's been a busy time out at the airport with all the planes coming and going for
it
the
has.
Games.
It has. The students have really appreciated seeing some new planes and planes from other countries. And, of course, pilots. We're all just one big fraternity. So it's always nice to tell flying stories from other people, other parts of the world.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time to be with us, and maybe you can get lessons from this award-winning instructor if you want to go fly.
Absolutely.
We will be right back with the last check of your forecast. Stay with us.